Hi friends, let us continue the problems on transformations formula. What are the transformation formula? In a previous video, we have already come to know that what is the cos C plus cos D, cos C minus cos D, sin C plus sin D, sin C minus sin. What is the cos C plus cos D? Cos C plus cos D is equal to 2 times of cos of C plus D by 2 into cos of C minus D by 2. What is the cos C minus cos D? Minus 2 times of sin of C plus D by 2 into sin of C minus D by 2. Sin C plus sin D is equal to 2 sin of C plus D by 2 into cos of C minus D by 2. Sin C minus sin D is equal to 2 cos of C plus D by 2 into sin of C minus D by 2. Just for your understanding purpose or remember purpose, I just given in this manner. Already know the whole formula and I have given a hint to remember how to remember the formula. And based on these formulas, we are going to solve this one. So here, prove that the following in that next problem is cos of 9x minus cos of 5x divided by sin of 17x minus sin of 3x. This whole thing is equal to minus sin 2x divided by cos of 10x. How to get it? How to get this one? So as we know that numerator cos of C minus cos of D, denominator sin of C minus sin of D. We have already known the formula. I have written on the right hand side of the page, so better to mention here. So I just consider the LHS. LHS is equal to cos of 9x minus cos of 5x, whole thing divided by sin of 17x minus sin of 3x is the okay. So here I am just written the formula, better to mention the formula here in the solution of the problem. I have mentioned, I just refer that one. Okay, cos C minus cos D. What is the cos C minus cos D? Minus 2 sin sin is that. Cos C minus cos D is equal to minus 2 sin of C plus D by 2 into sin of C minus D by 2. Okay, minus 2 sin of. What is the C value? 9x. D value? 5x. Okay, replace it. C plus D. 9x plus 5x divided by 2 into again a sin of C minus D by 2. 9x minus 5x divided by 2. This whole thing divided by numerator formula is over. Denominator sin C minus sin D. What is the sin C minus sin D? 2 cos of C plus D by 2 into sin of C minus D by 2. So 2 cos of C plus D by 2. Here angles are different. Numerator angles and denominator angles are different. So that 17x plus 3x divided by 2 into sin of C minus D by 2. 17x minus 3x divided by 2. Okay. So we have replaced in the formula. The remaining thing is simplification. Just okay. Minus D as it is. Sin as it is. In 9x plus 5x is 14x divided by 2 is 7x into sin of 9x minus 5x is 4x by 2 is 2x. This for the equivalent part. 2 as it is, cos as it is, angle 17x plus 3x is 20x. 20x divided by 2 is 10x into sin of 17x minus 3x is 14x. 14x divided by 2 is 7x. Okay, so this is how here 2 to get the answer minus as it is. Here sin of 7x, here also sin of 7x get the answer. What is the numerator? Sin 3x, denominator cos 3x. So numerator is sin of 3x, denominator is cos of 10 of x. Do you need, this is the right hand side, check it. Minus is that, sin 3x is that, cos of 10x is that. This is the angle value, this is only one term, this is also one term. Here you cannot cancel, don't cancel 2 ones or 2 pi's, which is not possible because it is an angle with the sine ratio is that which is not possible to cancel. Okay, LHS is equal to the RHS, hence the answer. So, next. Yes, next one is sin x minus sin y divided by cos x plus cos y is equal to tan of x minus y divided by 2 is that. Okay, once again the same. Here, I am just going to write the formula. What are the formula? numerator sin c minus sin a. What is the sin c minus sin a? Sin c minus sin a is equal to 2 times of cos of c plus b by 2 into sin of c minus b by 2. Denominator cos c plus cos d is cos c plus cos d is equal to 2 times of cos of c plus b by 2 into cos of c minus b by 2. These are the powers. Okay. Yeah, let us. What is the letters? Sin of x minus sin of y. Whole thing divided by cos of x plus cos of y is there. Okay. Here is the formula. Here x, y is the same as c value is x, b value is y. Replace it. Sin c minus sin. Already I have just written a formula. 2 times of cos of x plus y divided by 2 into sin of x minus y divided by 2. Whole thing divided by cos c plus cos d. What is the cos c plus cos d? 2 times of cos of x plus y divided by 2 into cos of x minus y divided by. Here, can you cancel the 2 2? Yes, product is there, we can cancel it. Apart from that, cos of x plus y by 2, cos of x plus y by 2, same quantity get cancelled. What is left? Sin of x minus y by 2, sin of x minus y by 2 divided by cos of x minus y by 2 is the. So same in the x minus y by 2, x minus y by 2, sin by cos, that means tan. So tan of x minus y divided by 2, hence the required RHS. So this is how we have to solve. This is the 3 marks question. Now next one. Yes. Sin of x minus sin of 3x divided by sin square x minus cos square x is equal to how much? 2 sin of x. Here angle x, 3x, x, angle is the right hand side, angle x is the sine ratio with the product as 2. Okay, how do you so here observe that by using the sin c plus sin d, sin c minus sin d, sin c plus sin d, sin c minus sin d, like that. Always better to keep the CE is greater than the D. Angle CE is greater than D, because by doing the C plus D by 2, C minus D by 2, you don't get the negative sign. If you get the negative sign, nothing is problem. Once again, we need to go back to the allied angle. For example, if you got that sine of minus some angle, suppose if you get the sine of minus X, here we have to write that allied angle. What is the sine of minus theta? Minus sin theta. Suppose cos of minus x, if you got it, cos of minus theta is plus cos theta. So instead of using this allied angle, better to keep angle CE is larger as compared to the angle D. There is no confusion at all. Or it's no problem. If you are good in solving the problems or steps, simplification in the step, no problem anyhow. So better, my suggestion is to better to keep the CE is greater value as compared to the D. Because here observe that if I consider this as a C and this as a D, here C is less than D is there, because angle X is there. Here angle 3 times of X is there. Which one is greater value? This 3X is greater as compared to C. And come to the denominator. Here also angle X, here also angle X. But the square is there. And here sine ratio is there, here cos ratio is there. You cannot use the transformation angle. So that what I just told is sin c minus sin d part already know that. What is the sin c minus sin d? 2 cos of c plus d by 2 into sin of c minus d by 2. This is the formula. Okay, apart from that, here I just consider the LHS value. What is the LHS value? Means I just take the minus is common, because I need to keep the c in the list larger. Okay, minus if you take in common, here sin of x minus sin of x. Denominator also take the minus common. Why? I just explained now. So if you take a minus is common in the denominator also, cos square x minus sin square x. Check it. If you multiply minus to this one, minus to this one, will you get the previous result? Yes, obviously. Now here minus minus get cancelled. Now observe that sin c minus sin d, you can use this formula. Now come for the denominator. What is the denominator? It is a cos square x minus sin square x. Cos square x plus sin square x is 1, but here middle minus sin is a 1. Result we know that. What is the cos of 2x or a cos of 2 beta? cos of 3x is equal to, we have a 4 formula. Out of that, one result we have, that is cos square x minus sin square x. Every member, next result 2 cos square x minus 1, 1 minus 2 sin square x in terms of tan, 1 minus tan square x divided by 1 plus tan square x. Multiple angles of multiple angle formulas. So cos of x can be written in a 4 different manner. Out of these 4 different manner, first result here. Shall I replace this cos square x minus sin square x as a cos of x? We can easily simplify. Is that clear? Transfer questioning apart from that. Along with that, the transfer multiple angle formula we have to use. Okay. So already this is important. Use the numerator as a sin c minus sin d formula, denominator this multiple angle formula. What is the sin c minus sin d? 2 cos of c plus b by 2, that is 3x plus x divided by 2 into sin of c minus b by 2, 3x minus x divided by 2, whole thing divided by cos square x minus sin square x can be written as only the cos of x. Next one. So 2 as it is, simplify the angle, cos of 3x plus x is 4x, 4x by 2 is 2x into sin of 3x minus x is 2x by 2 is only the x, so sin of x divided by cos of 2x. Now check it, here is the cos of x, here is the cos of x, get cancelled. What is left? 2 is left, sin x is left. Have you got the required RHS? Check it, 2 sin of x, so is equal to RHS. So here, once again I am just repeating, that is trigonometry. Trigonometry is purely based on the formulas. If you know the each and every formula, standard condition, then you can easily solve the problem. So just analyze that, whatever the problems, formulas you can apply. Apart from that, we can convert into a single ratio like that, little bit deadly problem. So we can use the first identity. Cos square is replaced as a sin square, that is 1 minus sin square x, like that. It will put a lengthy problem once again. So that better to remember each and every formula and which formula is suitable to the given problem. So I hope you have already made the formula list and you are just go through it. Formula every day, once you have to write or once you have to memorize all the formulas. Okay, next one. Yes, cos of 4x plus cos 3x plus cos 4x, whole thing divided by sin 4x plus sin 3x plus sin 2x is equal to cot of 3x. Observe the left hand side angles, 4x is there, 3x is there, 2x. Denominator is the same angles but sin ratio, 4x, 3x, 2x with the sin ratio little plus plus is there. And right hand side we have to get the cot of 3x. Cot is nothing but that is cos of 3x divided by sin of x. That means after simplification or using any formulas, trigonometric formulas, we have to get the cos 3x divided by sin 3x. Then only we can write the cot of 3x. So next question is, how to get the cos 3x divided by sin of x? So when we get, because previously they given only some of the two ratios. For example, sin of 3x plus sin of x, this type of angle they used to give it. So and denominator is some cos of 3x plus cos of x. Then we can use the sin c plus sin d, cos c plus cos d. But in this case, numerator there are three ratios out there. So in such case, how to use? So don't use directly the sin c plus sin d or cos c plus cos d. Cos c plus cos d, sin c plus sin d. For the first term, next term leave. Don't do like that. Here, what you do is observe the right hand side angle. What is the right hand side angle? Right hand side angle was 3x. When we get the 3x, which angle we have to consider out of the three terms? Here, A, B, C is the. Either we can add the A plus B or we can add the B plus C. That we have a particular formula, that is condition, that is associated to lies. Okay, in that manner. So which angle if you consider will get the 3x? Observe that sin c plus b by 2 and c minus b by 2, any one of the angle we have to get the 3x. Check it, 4x plus 3x, 7x divided by 2. 7 is an odd number which is not exactly divisible by 2.5 will get it. Sorry, 3.5 will get it. So which is not the suitable one. Next, compare 4x and 2x. If you consider 4x and 3x, c plus d by 2, 4x plus 3x, 6x, 6x by 2 is yes, 3x. That means group the term cos 4x and the cos 2x, sin 4x and the sin 2x. Keep aside cos of 3x and sin of 3x. What we will get? Check it. So now the LHS. I just rewrite the LHS side. Cos of 4x plus cos of 2x. How it is? Due to the associative law. Cos of 3x as it is. Whole thing divided by. Again the same thing. Cos of 4x plus sin of 4x plus sin of 2x plus sin of 3x. Now use the transformation formula for first two terms. Keep the third term as it is. What is this here? Cos plus cos. Now in this time I am just writing directly. You must write the formula in the solution. Okay. Now what is the cos plus cos b? Two times of cos of c plus d by 2. That is 4x plus 2x divided by 2 into cos of 4x minus 2x divided by 2. Cos plus cos b is over. This term is over. Plus cos of 3x as it is. Don't forget to write the cos of 3x. Whole thing divided by 2. Again sin c plus sin d. What is the sin c plus sin d? 2 sin of c plus d by 2 into cos of c minus d by 2. Okay. Sin of c plus d by 2. Same here is the 4x plus 2x divided by 2. And cos of 4x minus 2x divided by 2 plus sin of 3x as it is. First two term is sum is converted into product. Now here don't cancel 2 because here middle plus sign is there. Or else this program. Suppose 2x or 2a plus b divided by 2x plus c is that. Is it possible to cancel the 2? Which is not possible. When it is possible? When you have what? We have to take this as, for example, 4. Or else we have to take the 2 is common. A plus b by 2. Here also 2 is common. X plus c by 2. In this case, you can cancel the 2. Unless, don't cancel here 2 because it is not possible. Okay. Now, because middle plus sign is there. Okay. Now, in this case also, don't take the 2 is common. Keep as it is. What happens? Check it. 2 as it is. Cos of simplify the angle. 4x plus 2x. 6x by 2 is 3x. Next, cos of 4x minus 2x is 2x by 2 is only x plus cos of 3x as it is. 4 thing divided by. Next, 2 as it is, sin as it is. 4x plus 2x, 6x by 2 is 3x. Same angle is there, just write the same angle, no problem because here x is there. Next, plus sin of 3x as it is. Now, I have already explained, don't cancel 2, don't cancel this cos because middle plus sin is there, which is not possible to cancel. Next, is anything, how many terms are there in the numerator? Sum of the two terms. Denominator also, sum of the two terms is there. Is anything common in the numerator as well as denominator? Check it. Numerator, cos of 3x is there. Take a common. Denominator, sin 3x is there. Take a common. What is the numerator common? Cos of 3x is common. What is left? 2 is left and cos of x. Plus 1 is there because already cos of 3x is common. Denominator, what is common? Sin of 3x is common. Remaining value, 2 as it is, cos of x as it is, plus 1 as it is. Now, what is the common thing? 2 cos x plus 1, 2 cos x plus 1, get the answer. What is left? Cos x divided by, cos of 3x divided by sin of 3x. Cos of 3x divided by sin of 3x is equal to how much? Is equal to cot of 3x. Hence the required RHS. So this is the particularly the 5 marks question. This is particularly a 5 marks question. So here mass distribution is, for writing this one, 1 marks. And writing the formula, 1 marks. and for this stuff 2 marks, totally 4 marks is over. Now or else here they used to do that, this is 1 marks, total 3 marks, and getting this one is 1 marks and final answer is 1 marks. This is how they used to distribute the 5 marks, step wise they used to give 1 marks, writing the formula, both formula, cos A plus cos B, sin C plus sin D, 1 marks, and replacing 1 marks, simplifying 1 marks, and getting the final result is 1. Suppose if you return up to here properly, then if you are not written this one, you are going to derive only the 1 marks. Suppose if you stop at here, up to here it is correct. Suppose if you did any mistake from here onwards, you will get the totally full marks, no uncovered. Suppose if you written properly up to here and something went wrong on this tab, then you are going to get how many marks? Totally 3 marks. So this is how the mark distribution will be there in the annual examination as well as our college test as well as. Okay. Now move to the next one. Yes. Sin 5x minus 2 into sin of 3x plus sin x whole thing divided by cos of 5x minus cos x is equal to tan x is there. Okay. So numerator sum and difference of the 3 terms, denominator difference of the 2 terms is there. In the denominator directly you can use the cos u minus cos u, no doubt at all. But in the numerator, so and observe the angles 5x, 3x, x, right hand side angle is x. Once again, in a previous problem we also stated, we have to choose the ratios depending upon the whatever the required result or required angle on the right hand side. And apart from that, here 2 is the multiplication, which is not possible to use sin c minus sin d directly. What is the other way means, suppose if you have the 2x, can I write it as x plus x? In the same manner, we have to split it. Or else, other thing is, group the first term and the last term. I need to get the x. When we get the x, observe that. You can split it or else directly write it, which is not possible to apply this for transformation formula. Now choose the first and the last term. What we get? LHS. Sin of 5x plus sin of x minus 2 sin of 3x. Whole thing divided by cos of 5x minus cos of x is the. Now simplify. How do you simplify? Grouping the first two terms. And 5x plus x is 6x by 2 is 3x will get. Here also 3x is there. Here we will get a 3x. Either we will get a 3x as a some ratio of 3x will get a common. 5x plus x, 6x by 2 is 3x. Here also 3x. 3x, 3x term with a sine or a cos ratio may get a common and might be a cancel. And observe that c minus d by 2, 5x minus x, 4x by 2 is 2x will get it. So what will get? Check it. So we know the formula. What are the formula? Sin c plus sin d. What is the sin c plus sin d? 2 sin of c plus d by 2 into cos of c minus d by 2. Denominator cos c minus cos d is equal to how much? Minus is that minus 2 sin of c plus d by 2 into sin of c minus d by 2. Using these two formula, what we get? Observe. So sin c plus sin 2 sin of c plus d by 5x plus x. Here I just skip the step and directly writing 5x plus x is 6x by 2 is 3x sin of 3x into cos of c minus d by 5x minus x, 4x by 2 is 2x minus 2 sin of 3x as it is. Are you sure? I just skipped one step because I have already written the formula. Based on that formula, directly I just written. You can write this step in the annual examination, no doubt at all. But make sure that you have written a formula properly. Okay. So cos c minus cos b, what is that? Minus 2 sin of 5x plus x, 6x by 2 is 3x into sin of 5x minus x, 4x by 2 is 2x. Now, I have here numerator minus sign is the. Take a common. Here also 2, here also 2. 2 is common. Apart from that, sin 3x, sin 3x. So 2 into sin 3x is common. What is left? Here 2 sin 3x is common. cos of 2x is left, 2 sin 2x is common, minus 1 is left, whole thing divided by, minus 2 as it is, sin of 3x as it is, and sin of 2x as it is, product is the no issue term. So here, what are the term get cancelled? Sin 3x get cancelled, and 2 to get cancelled, what is left? Minus is left, so better divide, denominator minus is the minus sin of 2x, denominator is over, minus sin 2x, numerator what is left, cos of 2x minus 1 is left, I just continue here. Now, how to write, but actually we will write hand side tan of x, angle x is there, but here angle 2x, 2x is there, how to write this one? Now, cos of x minus 1 is the what we can write. I just multiply the minus to write it because we know the formulas. What are the formula we know? That means cos of 2 theta is equal to. So cos square theta minus sin square theta. Apart from that, 2 cos square theta minus 1, 1 minus 2 sin square theta, and in terms of tan, 1 minus tan square theta divided by 1 plus tan square theta. I don't need that one, so I just return these two power. Check it. What happens? Here, cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1 is there. If I take this minus 1 into left hand side, what happens? 1 plus cos of 2 theta is equal to how much? 2 cos square of theta. Observe that 1 plus cos of 2 theta, right hand side, 2 cos square theta. Do you have that 1 plus cos square theta? No. Now, second one. Take this 2 sin square theta into left hand side and cos 2 theta into right hand side. What will you get? 2 sin square theta is equal to 1 cos 2 theta in shifting into right hand side. That is minus cos of 2 theta. We have this result 1 minus cos of 2 theta. What we can write? 2 sin square theta. Are you sure? Because we know that for example, suppose sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to how much? 1 is equal. Have you written this as sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta or cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta? Have you written in this form? Only the one result is based on that result. Have you written the required forms? Suppose I need the sin square theta value 1 minus cos square theta. Suppose I need the cos square theta value. Have you written 1 minus sin square theta? In the same manner. Here also. I just need the 1 minus cos 2 theta value so that and here angle 2 theta is there or 2x is there, left hand side angle theta is there. Here angle 2x is there, but I just need the angle x so that it is m. So here 1 minus cos theta, but opposite side is there. Multiply this minus 2 here. What will get to here? LHS value is equal to this minus is multiplied to here. What will get? 1 minus cos of 2x. Both things divided by sin of 2x as it is. Sin of 2x. Okay. Now, so what is the numerator value? 1 minus cos 2x. That means 1 minus cos of 2x. Here theta is that, that x is the 2x. Can be written as 2 sin square of 2 theta can be written as theta. 2x can be written as only the x. Numerator angle x we got, but denominator angle is 2x is that. Then how we convert denominator angle 2x? Then in such case, we have already know the sin of 2 theta. What is the sin of 2 theta? We know the formula sin of 2 theta. What is that? 2 sin theta into cos of theta. Replacing what we get? X is that 2 sin of x into cos of x. That's it. Product is there, cancel it. 2 2 get cancelled. Sin square x is there, sin x is there. 1 of the sin x get cancelled. What is left? Numerator 1 sin x is there, denominator cos x is there. What is sin x by cos x? That we get it as a tan of x. Hence the RHS. Hence we just got it as a RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. This is also a 5 marks question. Very important type of the question. So this is how we have to solve the problems based on the transformation angle. So these problems are very important. Okay. Now, next one. Yes. Tan of 4x is equal to 4 tan x into 1 minus tan square x. Whole thing divided by 1 minus 6 tan square x plus tan power 4 of x. We need to prove that LHS is equal to RHS. Consider the LHS and simplify, we have to get the RHS. Or consider the RHS, simplify, we have to get the LHS. So in this problem, which one is suitable? Considering the LHS and getting the RHS is easy, or considering the RHS and getting the LHS is easy? So here, once again the same thing, consider the LHS and get the RHS. Okay, how do we get it? Is it possible to apply the transformation formula? Which is not possible because we don't have the form of sin C plus sin D, sin C minus sin D, cos C plus cos B, cos C minus cos B. Transformation formula only for the sin and cos ratio. We don't have a ratio formula for the tan ratio. Okay. So how do we do? So observe that left hand side angle 4x is there. Right hand side angle, observe that only x is there in all the terms. Okay, how do we convert? So here tan of 4x. That means we need to use in this problem as a multiple angles and sub multiple angles. How to split the 4x? I just split the 4x as tan of. Both we have to get. Can we get 4x tan plus 2 plus 2 into 3x? Now which is of the form tan of 2 theta? What is the tan of 2 theta? Tan of 2 theta is equal to 2 tan theta divided by 1 minus tan square theta. Tan of 2 theta is equal to how much? 2 tan theta divided by 1 minus tan square of theta. What will get in the form? Wherever theta is there and wherever angle is there. Just observe that. As it is, in place of theta, what is value? 2x is there. Replace it. What happens? 2 as it is. Tan of, in place of theta, what is value? 2x. This thing divided by 1 minus tan square of in place of theta, what is value? 2x is that. So now again tan of 2 theta formula. So what will get? Again it use the tan of 2 theta. 2 as it is, tan 2 theta is nothing but 2 tan of x divided by 1 minus tan square of x. This value as you should place the of this one value. This whole thing divided by 1 as it is, minus as it is. Tan square of 2x is nothing but tan of 2x whole square. So I subtract the whole square. Tan of 2x, what is the tan of 2x? 2 tan x divided by 1 minus tan square of x whole square is that. Next of the plot, okay, I just use the open bracket. Check it. I just replace the formula. Now, after replacing, we have just replaced. Check the angles. We have the angle x, 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 x is the right hand side also angle x. We have to get it. That's all. Now, the remaining thing is simplification. Just based on that terms, just simplify. So, what is the suitable simplification? Taking LCM, simplifying a plus b whole square, a minus b whole square, cross multiplication. Check it. That's all. Okay. Now, can I multiply 2 into 2? That will become 4. 2 to 4. 4 into tan of x. Whole thing divided by. This 1 minus tan square x as is taken to the denominator or else write it. Here 1 minus tan square of x. But we keep as it is. No problem. Okay. Now come for the denominator. What we have the result? Suppose a by b whole square. Can I write it as a square by b square? Last of it is a by b whole power n can be written as a power n divided by b power n. In the same manner, a by b power b is that whole square is that. What we can write? 1 minus of numerator square. What is that? 4 times of tan square of x. Numerator square is over. Denominator. 1 minus tan square x is that. So that x square. 1 minus tan square x whole square. Now simplify. Have you got the required answers? Still not up. Okay, simplify. How to simplify this one? Take LCM. What is the LCM in the denominator? 1 minus tan square x whole square is the LCM. Okay, so this is numerator 4 tan x whole thing divided by 1 minus tan square x. LCM term. What is LCM term? 1 minus tan square x whole square is the 1 minus tan square x whole square is a cross multiply minus minus as it is 4 tan square x as it is and this thing divided by 1 minus tan square x whole square. Check it. as is taken in LCM, 1 minus stands for x whole square. Multiply here, and this is already drawn as a keep 4 times for x as it is. Are you sure? Next, suppose if we have x divided by a square and y divided by x by a, y by a square is done. In this case, can I cancel the one of a and one of a? And can I write as x by y as it is? This divided by a taken to the numerator. Are you sure? Last of it as it is. So, in the same manner, here is the same thing. 1 minus stands for x, 1 minus stands for x, holds for x is left. One term get cancelled. What is the remaining? 1 minus stands for x is left. Take into numerator. That will have 1, 4 times into 1 minus stands for of x. This 4 thing divided by. What is the remaining thing? 1 minus stands for of x holds for minus 4 times of stands for of x. Have got the required result? Still not right. Numerator is just part, but denominator if I am not. Anyway, simplify. Just mention it. You need this one. Okay, now next thing is already the 4 times per x is required. 6 times per x is required, but 4 times per x is required. Now, expand it. How do you expand this one? A minus b whole square. What will you get? Check it. 4 tan of x into 1 minus tan square of x whole thing divided by a minus b whole square, a square plus b square, tan square x whole square, that means tan power 4 of x minus 2ab, minus 2 tan square x and minus 4 tan square x as is. Yes, numerator as is 4 tan x into 1 minus tan square of x whole thing divided by this one as it is. Here 1 times tan power 4 is done, keep as it is, plus tan power 4 of x, minus 2 times of tan square x, minus 4 times of tan square x. Can I write tan? Minus 3 times of tan square x, same thing, suppose, minus 3x square, minus 4x square is done. Shall we write as 6 times of x square with the sign? In the same manner. So now, check it, have you got the required result? Yes. Observe that numerator 4 tan x into 1 minus tan square x, denominator 1 minus 6 tan square x plus tan over 4 x, hence the answer. Or else if you need this is right, that is 4 tan x into 1 minus tan square of x, this thing divided by 1 minus 6 tan square x plus tan power 4 of x, hence the required RHS. This problem is also for polynomials. So sometimes they ask it in a previous year or somewhere in the annual examination, once asked for the polynomials. Instead of the transformation formula, they asked this problem. Okay, very important and very simple. Just based on the tan of 2 theta formula. In case of theta, what is the value? Just replace it, rearranging the term, simplifying LCM like that. Cancellations are very simple. Once or twice, you just practice it, you get the answer. Okay, so let's just stop here in this problem. The remaining problems of the trigonometry we will discuss in the next video. Once again, I'm just telling that just make perfect all the formulas and practice the similar type of the problems. In this chapter, every problem is different. Only thing, formula. Based on the formula, we have to solve the problems. So just practice the problems. So, how many number of problems you are practicing, that much you are going to perfect in the trigonometry. Okay, we will continue in the next video. Thank you.